are back with Supermarket Sweep, and this is the moment of truth. Our official checkers have entered all the merchandise in the registers. We're ready to hit the totals. Okay, let's find out who won the big sweep. Now, team number three, Jeff and Gina, did you get the shopping list I wanted
yes,
you to get?
Yes, we did.
You did, you got all that. So that's $250. How about a bonus?
No, sir.
No bonus. So that means your total so far is $250. We add all of your groceries to that, and that brings your grand total to $622. Congratulations. Very good. All right, team number two, did you get everything I wanted on my shopping list?
Yes, we did.
You did. Okay, that's $250. Let's see about your bonus. What was your bonus worth? Rip it off. Oh.
$100.
$100 on your bonus. So that means your total so far is $350. All right, now we're going to add all your groceries to that, and that gives you a grand total so far of $845. That puts team number two in the lead. Okay, team number one, the men of Vassar. How about that shopping list? Did you get it?
I only got two.
Two
where
out of three.
Is that chili?
I don't know where the chili is. I was back here. Okay, let's see how much Orville is worth on your bonus.
Come on, Orville, be good.
200.
Yes.
Okay, good. Yeah, right. Now, we also don't want to forget the $50 that you picked up on the mini sweep.
Please don't.
So that means your total so far is $250. Now, when we add your groceries to all that, if your grand total is higher than $845, that means you win the game. If not, it's team number two. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $724. Team number two wins the game. Thank you, guys. That was a wonderful sweep. We appreciate it. We got some wonderful party gifts for you. Okay, you are on. You're going for that $5,000. It's out there. It's in cash. It's hidden behind a product just waiting for you to put your hands on it. You got 1 minute to find it and three clues to help you out. As soon as I read the first clue, the 1 minute countdown will start. Now, before we started, you chose bonus game number two. So here's your first clue. On a piece of toast or inside a pita, try the crafty spread called
Velveeta.
Go! Go!
This slow one is just one of 57.
Heinz, catch it! Over here! There's a ketchup! There it is!
This first one sounds like super for Caesar. Supper for Caesar. Dinner, fresh one. Caesar, salad. Something salad, dinner salad.
Look for the balance. Come on, we gotta run.
Just look at the house. Supper for Caesar. King's charcoal. King's carrot?
I don't know. Supper. Look, sweetie. Look. Supper. Split up. Sorry, find it. It's gotta be supper. I'm gonna look at the frozen food.
5 seconds.
Frozen.
3, 2, 1. Come on back. I'm sorry, so close to you so far. Well, what did you do? You got the Velveeta, that's one. Come on back, Cheryl. You got the ketchup, that's two. So that's two products for $200 each. So that's $400 added to what you got in your big sweep that so far gives you, for the day, $1,240. Congratulations. This is David Ruprecht saying goodbye from Supermarket Sweep. Now remember, when you're at the checkout counter and you hear that beep, think of the fun you could have on Supermarket Sweep!
This is Johnny Gilbert for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.